Merry Christmas! This is Candy Cane, coming to you via satellite from Salami TV in Beavers, Mississippi. How y'all doing? I'm going to sing for y'all one of my favorite Christmas songs. Alright, here we go!
Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight.
Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey! Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
And I'm over here at Salami TV, and I'm fixing to tell you kids the story of A Night Before Christmas. All right, Elmer, settle down, son. Settle down. We're going to settle down now. Trixie, you and Bubba, get out of the audience. Get off in people's laps. And hey, Irene, you help Sherry get over here. You know she can't hardly walk. Bring her little ass over here. Just sit down on the floor and listen to me. And Paul, get your damn hand out of Tinsel's dress and bring Dolores with you when you come. And where's Bridget? God, you kids is driving me nuts. Why did I even bring y'all here?
All right.
All right, Elmer, and I know that you're the one that switched my big moonshine jug with this little jug here. Now, how am I supposed to get a buzz on with a little jug like that? Would y'all look at this? Would y'all look at this jug? Everybody's got a jug. They ought to send Granny May a big jug. Gosh, look at that. I think he broke it or something, and then he took it and then put this damn thing in his place. Alright, settle down over there now. I'm fixing to start reading. Alright. 'Twas the night before Christmas. 'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house. Not a creature was stirring, not even a damn mouse. Well, if they had any cats that was doing their job, them cats would have done got rid of them mice anyway. So we wouldn't be worried about that. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, and the host of St. Nicholas soon would be there. When did they start that putting the stockings by the chimney? Is that a new tradition or what? All right. The children were nestled all snug in their beds where their little asses ought to be, with bees and sugar plums dancing in their heads. That's all they're going to get, the sugar plums, is in their heads. They'll get a hickory switch on their aces. I had just settled down for a long winter's nap, went out on the lawn, that rose such a clatter, when I get my shotgun and take it off now. Alright. I sprang from my bed to see what the hell was the matter. Away to the window, I flew like a flash, as fast as I could, you know. Tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. When what should my wandering old eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 more fucking tiny reindeer. Damn. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment that bastard was Saint Nick. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen. He was naming his damn lunch.
I'm hungry!
Alright. We'll have us a prancer when we get home. I got some cooking up.
Oh.
Essie. So up to the house, top they flew with a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas's ace too.
Cool.
A bundle of toys he had flung on his back. He looked like a peddler just opening his pack.
Grande me.
His eyes, they twinkled. His dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses. His nose like a cherry.
Oh. Get on your man.
All right, shut up over there.
I mean,
take Elmer to use the bathroom. All right. He spoke not a word and went to his work. Then fill out the stockings, he turned with a jerk. He had a jerk with him?
Laying
his finger aside of his nose and giving a nod up the chimney, his fat ass rose.
Grande man, he
sprang to his sleigh, to his team, he gave a whistle, and up they flew like the down of a thistle. I always wonder, what the hell is a thistle?
Grande man.
Anybody know?
It might be in a cell.
Okay. I told you to take him to the bathroom. But I heard him exclaim and he drove out of sight. Merry Christmas to all and to all a motherfucking good night. The end. Merry Christmas! Granny May loves ya! Got to go whoop some damn kids today.
Christmas time's a-comin'. Christmas time's a-comin'. Christmas time's a-comin'.